Remember, Killian and Teresa are coming around later, yeah?
I love you.
Don't just get Merle this time. Try to be imaginative.
Newspaper, please.
Later this morning, we'll be talking to Dr. Sam Corrigan about the biggest killer of men in Ireland between the ages of 15 and 45, namely testicular cancer.
Newspaper, please. Huh? Newspaper.
Yeah, hang on.
Please, hurry, eh? Please.
Okay, don't get your knickers in a knot.
What do you say this? Why do you call me nigger?
I didn't call you nigger. I said don't get your knickers in a knot. It's what we say around here.
What do you say this? What have I done to you? Huh?
Look,
what have I done to you?
If you don't like it, why don't you fuck off back to where you came from?
Go leave that way. Go leave that way. Who is that?
Some weekend. Met this boy down the complex. She couldn't get enough. Up her all night.
Yeah?
Bollocks fucking deep. Jesus, what happened to you?
Writing accident.
And a few of them myself. I'm still paying the maintenance.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, he should be here by now. Ah, there he is now.
Well, well.
Hassling me for money on the street. I told him to fuck off.
Well, look, if he was hassling,
Jesus, Colin.
Back to where he came from.
How could an Irishman of all people say something like that?
It was just.
But we're the original economic refugees.
Yeah, but on the other hand, I mean, you know.
On the other hand, what, Colin? What are you saying?
Everywhere the Irish go, we contribute.
We contribute? For crying out loud, Colin, what are you saying?
We do, we contribute to the economy. To the arts, we contribute everything. I mean, these guys coming in from abroad, what do they contribute to Ireland?
Some are very highly skilled, I'll have you know.
Well, I haven't seen any of them.
Easy, man. Where's the fire?
Yes, don't slow down. He's training for the marathon. Oh, yeah, on that note, you should really come in and get that medical. Big thing running a marathon, you know.
Don't really have to get cash money.
Oh, you won't let it rest, will you, Killian? That I'm working in the private sector while you defend drug dealers.
The justice system applies to us all. As should a universal and properly funded public
health
system.
We've been through this before, Killian. My job is to make people better, and I cannot do my job in this country, public healthcare system, anymore. End of story. You, on the other hand, you've paid your insurance. Just call me and come in for an appointment.
Thank you. kids of China when you up and die. You've got the answer, hey. Who asked you why? Who'll bring you flowers when you're 6 deep underground? Which rears up when you're upside down? When you're swinging from the trees, living life without a care, who in the abyss will fill your underwear? Who get your wife while you're out of town? Where is she tonight? Now you're upside down. You're upside down.
I should never move from fucking Myrtle. Kill the fucking Sharma Paul. Kill him. Kill him stone fucking dead. Myrtle, no, there is a ground. That pile of fucking concrete over there. That's it, Kevin. Thousands of them Polish fellas working on the streets.
This is a no smoking hospital. If you wish to smoke, please use the gazebo. We appreciate your cooperation.
If you could put this on.
I'm Dr. Boache. What's the problem?
I found something. A lump.
Drop your trousers and underpants. Climb onto the bed and let me have a look. You are nervous.
No, I just...
What's wrong? You don't think that a black man can be a proper doctor? Maybe you think that a big black man is going to laugh at you a little bit, Willie.
No, just...
Oh, you don't want these dirty black hands to touch your privates.
Look.
No, you look. We don't have time for silly games. Would you rather wait for a white doctor to become available?
No. I'm just nervous, that's all. Just want you to know I'm not racist.
No discomfort here?
No.
What about here?
No. Why are you doing that?
Checking for discoloration in the area of the glands to rule out any certain infections.
The fuck are you doing that for? Fuck free you.
I was a surgeon back in my country.
We've told you before about coming in here.
I was one of the finest. Do you know what my diagnosis?
What's going on?
I'm so sorry, sir. He's a crazy guy. Unfortunately, we get a lot of them trying to hang around here. The real doctor's just coming. I am Dr. Patta. What seems to be the problem?
I have a lump on me bollocks.
Did a school teach you anything except resentment and to disrespect authority? things you learned at metalwork really stood you good. Now you're commandeering someone else's car. All your constant failures brought about from not applying yourself. If you didn't, then you never will now. Your underlying fears are caused by not enjoying yourself. When you had the chance, you never will now. You've been looting, stealing every night for the things that you want, but don't need. Did school teach you anything like the important things and to disrespect authority? And all the things you learned in metalwork really stood you good. Now you're commandeering someone else's car. All your constant failures brought about from not applying yourself. If you didn't, then you never will now. Your underlying fears are caused by not enjoying yourself. The chance you'll never have again. Have a losing feeling every time of the things that you want, but don't move.